This is the Argo multi-purpose utility vehicle from the sci-fi MMO Star Citizen. It's a rugged cargo ship with a sizable hold. In this video, we'll adapt this cargo space into a touring module. We enter from the ramp into a lobby area with rubberized flooring and 6000 Kelvin lights. To our left are door/lighting controls and weapons racks, as well as the all-important manufacturer logo. Panning to the right, we see crew lockers for storage of physical inventory. Walking into the main habitation space, which has 4000 Kelvin lighting, there is a kitchenette on the right with sink, food warmer and coffee machine, as well as storage, similar to the 300i. The portholes to the sides are now sealed shut and provide views outside. As we head further into the module, there is a standard single bed next to a porthole, providing spectacular views. There is also an MFD on the wall to monitor ship systems from outside the separate cockpit. The view from the bed is similar to that of the 300i, but with better views reminiscent of the Constellation Phoenix. In front of the bed, there is the standard modular toilet/shower unit as seen in most Star Citizen ships. The door would be a roll-up type similar to that seen in MISC ships. Returning to the spacious lobby area by the ramp, the contrast to the cozy hab is designed to prepare the occupant for suiting up and heading onto an unwelcoming surface. Let's also take a look at this module in power off mode. With power off, the module is bathed in the familiar red lighting seen in most Star Citizen ships, with some ambient light bleeding through the portholes. This configuration is designed to serve three main purposes: to provide adequate visibility when boarding the module from EVA and before disembarking after power off, as well as offering a warmer visual environment to aid crew relaxation and stargazing. The bed area, now bathed in a warm red glow, should be a pretty cozy place to snooze. Let's check out the view from there. As you'd expect, this is a perfect environment for watching space TV, monitoring the ship, or communicating with the rest of your organization. Our tour is concluding shortly. What are your thoughts on the Argo MPUV as a personal transport/touring vehicle? Thank you so much for watching. It's time to head out.